I'm going to talk about conjunctivitis. Itis simply means inflammation, and the conjunctiva is the white part of your eye. When it becomes inflamed, it becomes red, but there are lots of different causes. It can be due to an allergy, it can be due to irritation from a chemical or makeup, or it could be due to a bacterial infection. You can buy antibacterial eye ointment over the counter at the pharmacist, but if your symptoms aren't improving, you need to see your GP.